Thank you. Thank you. hair.
One more time on the bass, Wes Stephenson. Say goodnight to you with that one. Don't worry, it's long and heavy. Hey! Okay, it's a family show. You guys having a good time tonight?
Yeah!
Thank you for spending your Thursday with us. If you like what you hear, there's music in the back, the brand new album called Can I Tell You Something? It sounds, you know, did you guys ever watch In Living Color with Jim Carrey?
Yeah!
Maybe. There was this character named Fire Marshal Bill. And he always used to say, let me tell you something. And every time I say the record, the name of the record, I can think of that. But it has nothing to do with that. It's something that my daughter used to say when she would come into my studio and say, can I tell you something? And of course he would say yes. And then it's like the most insane concept that a 6-year-old could ever, you know, come up with. And so I wrote a whole record about that, basically. We're going to do an older one. This one's about a game that we used to play in the United States as kids, where if you're riding in a car with your friend and you see one of those old Volkswagen bugs, they call them bugs in the States, and if you saw one that was a particular color, you could yell, slug bug red, and then you could punch your friend. And then he would have to see another red one before he could punch you back.
There we go!
How'd you do it? You guys just kicked each other in the teeth. Yeah. Wes grew up in Garland, Texas, where you... You better learn how to fight if you want to survive.
Plano!
Streets Garland, Texas. Plano? That's nobody. Plano's like... Yeah. Mega churches and malls. Anyway, this is going downhill fast. This one's called Slug Bug. We're gonna say goodnight to you with this one. Goodnight, which means you can clap a hole as you load, and then we'll come back and do another song. That's how it works, right? You know what I mean? But we don't want to keep being here all night. We're probably gonna be over at the Moroccan spot getting couscous and beers later. I love that place. It's the best. The Shane Bar, it's great. It's best. This is called Slug Bug. Here you go.